Jed, you're 4 up, you're 3 now.
Oh, they're not opposite each other, are they?
No.
That's what threw me off.
Oh no, the tree's gonna be wonky and uneven and stuff now.
Under 13, 4-wheel drive, year final, leg 1.
Oh, it's the day final, under 13, leg 1.
And then young guns can show the old guys how to do it.
Should be good race to Tommy Hall and Benson. Well, they come round and come at me now. Oh, Ben makes a mistake, he's over. Let's three and four passes. So now we've got Tommy Hall followed by Tyler Weber. With the fourth car. In second. Oh, Tommy Hall has got a massive lead already. And then the race is on for the number 2 spot. Ben makes another mistake. So we've got Tyler Little, followed by Matthew Peters and Hatchie Bowman. And Ben Smith. The race is definitely still on for the number 2 spot, Tyler Little, pulling it off. Matthew Peters in second. Ben Smith in front. Sorry, right on Tyler Little second. Matthew Peters third, Ben Smith fourth. Couldn't pass me in front of commentating. We'll work down the coach. The race is definitely on for the number 2 spot, all the doubles now. Ben found it big over the doubles.
6, 10, 9, 7,
leaving on lap 5. Tyler just leaving out, making a mistake. Well, everyone's promised pass. They controlled out. Absolutely flying. Here comes the race for second place, car 3 and car 2, pass race control, we come over the doubles, and then put some pressure on Matthew Peters to get into second. I don't think anybody can do anything about Tommy now, Tommy just keeps throwing wheels, 1 minute 50 to go. Tommy, you are 9 seconds in front of second place. There's a battle for second. Some of them all wheels down, centre of the track, into the infield. Just around the back corner and onto the back straight. Ooh, Ben can't take it on the inside. Can nearly get drowned.
Okay, car 9. 2 lead cars coming. Nice one, Peggy.
coming.
Good race there. Definitely what we want. Three and seven down the back straight now.
The pressure's on. 45 seconds to go. Ben's trying everything to get past. Whoa, on the inside. But then rolls it. So that could have given. Matthew Peters breather. He's coming down the back straight now, 30 seconds to go. Ben's captured, he's pushing, 20 seconds to go. Here comes Tommy down the back straight, round Rob will turn. Tommy's going to get a victory lap in now. Rob Ben's done him, I missed that. And Rob Ben's missed. Matthew Peters third, Ben's in second. Tommy Hall, number one, well done Tommy.
A final four-wheel drive under 13s, leg 2.
Okay, so Tommy Hall, car 1, reaching car 3, which is Matthew Peters. And Tommy Hall's already pulled a couple of seconds gap. That gap is now from Ben Smith. So back to regulation order, 1, 2, 3. Tommy Hall, Ben Smith, Matthew Peters. And Tyler Little is in there, so Tyler's pushing hard. So the top four cars, the gap 6, 6 and 7, and 2 laps. And Tommy Hall leads onto the straight. It's back Ben Smith in second place. Matthew Peters in third, so Tommy Hall down the front straight. Down the long right hander, over the big jump in the middle. Pat Benson's had a bit of a mistake. And Tommy Hall now leads from Charles Kareem. Tommy Hall, and Tommy Hall's over. Had the champions roll onto his wheels, but that allows Matthew Peters to drive. Matthew's pushing hard now. I don't know Matthew very well, so he wasn't very quick with that car. Both Tommy and Matthew, and then Ted and Tyler. Over the big jump in the middle. And by the time a little bit, picking spot. So he put the pressure on Tommy, and he's putting pressure on Tommy. Down the right hander, onto the back straight. And Matthew slammed down the back straight, so he got the orange car. One car and green car. So all the big jumps in the middle. Tommy's holding up Matthew at the moment. Honestly, I don't know who won the first one. So it's all about those two down the back straight. There's nothing in it, both nothing in 6 and 9, 26.19 and 26.07. So these guys are fast, and here on the pace of Josh, who's one of the quickest cars around here in the number 16 class. Certainly quicker than all the geriatrics. And these guys will be coming into traffic very soon, so the leaders are into coming into traffic. Do not be a factor. And Matthew just gets a little bit cross-set past the commentators. Classic move out of the way, Tommy, and of Matthew. Matthew just gets it on the side. Skillful gets it back on the track. And a bit of a mistake there, the way to it. And back through. That's Tommy, a bit of a breather. Tommy's now at the end of the back straight. Got 2 minutes to run to the straight lead. And we've got 1:45 on the clock. So Matthew needs to regroup. Get some really clean fat flat thing now, catch back on to Tommy. And the back north to the seat now, Matthew's had another mistake, which is going to allow the tower to be first now, a bit further back, so Maybe not the time, but he's going to try. Tommy's round the end of the straight again. Over the loop. Starting to bubble up. And Matthew's starting to bubble up. So Tommy needs to keep it clean. And Matthew needs to hope Tommy doesn't keep it clean. And Matthew's back. And gets away with it. So, Tommy through the infield, off to the back section. Over the, down the back section. Round the rods will go at the ball section. Just about to start with the last lap, I hope for peace. Now one over the line. And that means that Tommy Hall has won. This leg, leg two. Matthew Peters has already finished second. Tyler Little comes in third. Who's we got coming through in fourth?
Seven finished.
Archie Bowman! So Tommy Hall takes the win from Matthew Peters, Tyler Little, Archie Bowman, Ewan, Happy, Lewis, Callum, Daniel and Ben.
Year final, four wheel drive under 13s, leg 3.
So Tommy Hall leads us away from Ben Smith and the fast Matthew Peters. Matthew put the fastest lap in on the leg two. Ooh, he's a very big over the jump there. Negative move from Matthew, it's not necessarily the quickest way, and he's having a bit of a wheel down session. Third and fourth at the minute. Tommy Hall, meanwhile, steps off as he has done in most of these races. The PR target, that's on. So, Ben Smith is looking for a leg win. And it's against the Tommy Hall and Ben Smith. So, where is Matthew? He's having a race with Tyler Little, so back down to that straight. Tyler's made it up into third place. So, car four. Tyler Little with the team after all one has got it into third. Tommy and Ben very equal, coming through the infield, helping right, helping left, over the jump in the middle, past the turns, up to the back section, turn right, and Tommy enters the back straight with Ben nearly about a second behind him, and then there is a massive gap between third and fourth, and Matthew Peters puts the move on Tyler Little up the inside, which is very, very good. So, Tyler Little, he's got the speed in the car, he's maybe a little bit quicker on the infield, a bit neater, but Matthew's definitely got the horsepower. So, not always over for Tyler, but he's neater in the infield, so we'll see what happens there. But Tommy Hall now starting to stretch his legs, and put a bit of a lead on car two, and we have a car with a wheel up, and a lot of wheels fall off for them. Four-wheel drive cars, that is unreliable. With a top tyre job. Anyway. So Tommy Hall onto the back section. Ben Smith still pushing, but Tommy just seems to have that little bit of an edge over him. And if you look at the actual best laps, it's actually Ben Smith who's the 10th faster. So the pace is in the car, Ben. He just needs to put it all together in a lap. He's easier said than done. And he's now starting to push a little more. So Ben's starting to push, very neat apex from Ben through that infield section. Tommy over the back. And we've still got the battle on, it looks like, for third and fourth. And that looks like it's happy third place, Matthew Peters. So Matthew's on his own. Tyler's got back a little bit. Tyler's in a very safe fourth place, which is where he started on the grid. And then we have Cathy in fifth up from the point, seventh spot.
Okay,
Lisa. Oh, we've got a car over. It's not me. So, that is six.
Six leaders
are coming out. There you are, coming home, playing the six. Into the infield, past the back mark. Ooh, and Ben gets it up on two wheels, but the gap hasn't really changed. There's about maybe a second half in it, 2 seconds down the straight. Coming into the mogul section, turns left, coming up to a back marker. Cartoon Ben Smith, time down the front straight. And I've got a minute and 22 to go, so still time for Ben, and Ben has caught Connie. So a good section through there. Maybe the back marker is just backing Tommy up a little bit here. So a PR car versus Schumacher car, both now wet through and down the straight, and Ben has definitely made inroads into Tommy's lead, and Ben is on his back door. So Ben is putting pressure on Tommy Hall. Tommy down the front straight. Probably less than half a second in it, they're going to come over the big jump, coming up to the last of the tail, purple car, car 7, which is Happy Payne. Happy did really well getting out of their way, and Ben's right on the back door of Tommy Hall, past the cones. Ben's now going to push really hard, and he needs to win, but he's seen the shakes coming. So he's on the limit, and 40 seconds to go. So coming up past the cones, Ben, go over the loop. Ben's chance to get a win on a leg. He's in this leg three, and they're over the big jumps in the middle. Tommy takes it neat, Ben's up on two wheels, he's pushing very hard. Looking for very neat apexes, coming up past the cones. Turns right, turns left, onto the hairpin right, onto the back set, down the straight. We have Tommy Hall followed by Ben Smith, and Ben is up on two wheels again, he's throwing everything at this. They are going to get through for another lap, and Ben's nearly alongside Tommy. So Ben's pushing Tommy, Tommy's saying, no, I'm not letting you through, I want all three leg wins. Ben goes wide, doesn't just quite get the line. Tommy into the intersection, coming over, past the cones. And Ben's up on two wheels again, and it gives Tommy a bit of a breathing space. Tommy's down straight. Norma Sepps and Tommy, massive pressure from Ben, coming up past Tommy takes the corner, forces around the corner, Ben next to the corner. Tommy Hall takes place 3 from Ben Smith.